card, you and Macintosh. And this, when he told me, I was scared because I thought it was in front of the whole school, but then he told me it was in front of 350 people. So how many people here have a car? Do you ask for lifts? I knew you wouldn't. Did you know there is 20,103,305 tons of fuel at electric cars every year? That is disgraceful. Why don't people walk? Using a car is just a waste of money because petrol, but you can be walking and getting fit. My dad walks to work or rides his bike or asks for a lift. But even I have walked to where my dad works with a broken arm, but that didn't stop me. I was walked to Hawaii if I had the chance. All engineers make battery cars for the sake of the environment, not for the sake of your money. Not like they will. But if you can't be bothered, use an old person cart, ride a bike, or use a go-kart. Just stop too much use of cars, because it's poisoning our air, hurting our wildlife. Just when you buy a new car, think about buying a battery one, not a petrol one.